Today is an exciting day for all of us. As you can see behind me, I've got my colleagues with me and we all got our certificates. And I must say, it's actually a lot of distinction. So that means we put in a lot of work into it.
Today, I am really proud to say now I'm a qualified teacher. I have graduated as my certificate. I have graduated now as a grade R teacher.
The gift of knowledge is one which you can never take away. Thank you to the Thandulwazi office and the generous donors for ensuring we continue to upskill ourselves at a time when many had lost hope. Your support and dedication kept us together when the world was forcing us to be apart.
I would like to take this opportunity to thank the Thandulwazi donors
for their generous support.
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you.
Your contributions made a whole lot of difference to our families, our children we teach, and the community at large.
We've got this warm, fuzzy feeling because we have achieved something today, and it's progress in life.
And it's such a privilege to some of us because we didn't have the finance to finance this course, but because of them, we made it. And thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you a lot to Thandulwazi and the donors.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Siyabonga Kakhulu.